Les États-Unis vont vacciner dès l'âge de 12 ans avec le produit Pfizer. Une étape importante dans la lutte contre la pandémie, selon les autorités. La vaccination était déjà ouverte aux Américains de plus de 16 ans depuis le 19 avril. Director of NIH says vaccinating children a way to get back to normal.
I think it's a big deal, Shepard. This is exciting news. We know that 1.5 million adolescents have been infected with COVID-19 since this pandemic started, and not all of them have fared as well as most, and some of them have even ended up with this long COVID where they're not better, even weeks or months after getting ill. So we really want to protect adolescents. And more than that, adolescents have been taken out of social circles, out of school sports programs, out of going to the prom, out of hanging with their friends. This is a way to get us back to normal and well in advance of getting the school season started in the fall. So yes, CDC's advisory committee will meet on Wednesday. The expectation is they will look at the data, which FDA released just about an hour ago, and they will conclude that this is a really safe and effective opportunity to let these kids from 11 to 15 start to take advantage of the Pfizer dose, which as a two-dose vaccine, which was shown in this trial, which is what FDA's been looking at, not just to be good, but to be 100% effective and totally safe. So hard to beat that.
It sure is. You know, more and more public health experts now agree that the indoor mask guidance can be lifted and real soon. Some think now. Why are they waiting for those who are vaccinated? Is there some sort of vaccination goal that the country needs to hit before the guidance changes? Are we following the science?
Well, CDC has a tough job here to try to give the best possible guidance to everybody when, in fact, the frequency with which the virus is circulating in communities is not all the same. Certainly, as that goes down, as more vaccinations get put in place, and we're on a pretty good path here, we should be able to see CDC relax those indoor mask guidance. And right now, of course, you can gather with other people who you know have been immunized in small groups. My wife and I have been able to have small dinners with people that we were quite comfortable with because we knew they'd also had their shots, and take our masks off and sit around the same table. This is starting to happen. It's just finding the right way of balancing the desire not to inspire another surge, which is the last thing we need right now, with the fact that people are really sick of wearing masks.
Et tout de suite, on retrouve Sibylla Oudjan pour son chiffre du jour.